That is 50 hours of extreme sports with Red Bull.
It smells like cow shit.
I think that was actually cow shit.
I always know that the camera is a lot more expensive than my doors.
Tall and short, bro.
Okay, so we're like that, and now we'll give it a little tap.
I've always wanted to be in a car that drifts. A better person to do it with, you know what I'm saying?
Hello, brother.
Yeah.
What are you up to today, brother?
So, hectic schedule. So today, obviously, Link's been drifting this morning. MSC practice day. Now I've caught off Link early because he's wrecked his gearbox or something. I'm hanging out with Lockie, so we've been literally up home on the simulators, we've been go-karting, bit of a shop tour, we're getting the drift carts out, and MADBUL stadium truck, gonna have some fun this afternoon, so you've joined us just at the right time. Oh, yeah, there you go.
Yeah, now we're down at club circuit. My car's up at the shop. Dad just said jump in, and we're gonna go and My mini car right there. Doing a little bit of behind the scenes here. Take Rumble out on track.
Mark, right, bud?
Yeah, good, mate. All good.
What kind of speeds are we going to be getting today?
He's not too fast. We're about 170 max. Maybe a little more out over the back. So not.
Yeah. So hitting the drift at 170.
Yeah.
And we'll get faster than that.
We're trying to do two things here. We're trying to film, and then Link's obviously trying to run a championship. Link's busted the gearbox. There's no parts in stock, so it's either pull parts out of the taxi, which means then the taxi ain't going to be going for Summer Bash, so ask the boss.
Okay, so Link's gearbox. Yeah, we've got all the parts other than the input shaft.
Yeah.
The input shaft's twisted apart. So the only way we're going to fix it is by pulling the one out of the taxi. We're not going to get the taxi going for Summer Bash because it takes a week and a half to get the parts out of it. So pull it apart.
I know you're filming off the back. Every corner,
yep.
You stay right. And then, yeah, we can swap over and do the other one. But that'll be the best because then I know exactly where you are. Here we go. Got to beat this weather. It's been crazy today. This thing's got to warm up for a little bit too.
So, when you're going on.
Yeah.
That was sick though, man.
Just a little bit slow to keep up with you, but
yeah. Hey, it's been a minute since we've been driving together, right?
We just need a faster car.
Well, yeah. Hey, well, they've progressed over the years. What was the first one? Like the
yeah, we had a ute, and that was just completely so out of place here.
Practice day. Tomorrow's qualifying and main event, so worst case, we can pull stuff out of the taxi.
It's way more priority linked to go and do the champion. Like, you can see the smoke right now. So
yeah, they're all practicing and testing.
Yeah. He's having a ball, man. He's hanging out with Lockie. He's like, I can't believe Lockie's coming to the track. Oh my God. Far out. Yeah, so it's that, you know, Fortnite and YouTube and that generation. Nah, he was looking really good. I was just getting the videos, like, as I'm doing the filming, I'm like, oh yeah. Yeah, he's got it. Yeah.
Always changing.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah, bro.
And I'm just going to do this corner back and forth about four times, and then I'll be back into the pit and swap tyres.
Copy, and then will that be the end, and then we're over to the off-road track?
No, I want to do more chase car stuff.
Copy.
Do you want to go get those tyres ready in pressure? In the recovery, because then I can strap Mike in and then I'll run back.
What are we at? These 22
and 28 in the front.
How did Al get on with that shaft?
Yeah, sorted. So he's going to grab that one from James.
Yeah,
because you've
got to swap.
Yeah. Sweet. Are those belts
yep.
one?
Yep.
Okay. Like sometimes it feels like I've run out of clutch, but then it's like, oh yeah, no, because we're strengthening all up.
Nah. That clutch was in the shop, I had to pump it up to get going. Yeah, it needs a bleed definitely.
Yeah, because it disappeared on me. I was like, oh shit, yeah. The handbrake almost stalled it out.
Yeah, so in the shop I started it, put it again, lunged forward. So now that it's getting hot, it'll be worse, yeah.
Honestly, that was like, I don't even know what to say. Like, it's just insane. Like, Mike on the track, unbelievable.
What was your thoughts like before you went out?
Yeah, we did the go-karts. We weren't going fast, but it was still kind of hectic. But just seeing like how the car just took those corners was just insane.
Yeah.
And, like, Mike going literally sideways. What did we peak at? What speed?
About 184, I guess. It's about that. Because there's a lot of grip. Well, it's the first time running our 888Rs. On this car actually, which is like more of a like competition tire, so
yeah, gotcha.
So the full experience.
Yeah,
the full experience, mate.
Didn't hold back today.
Yeah.
I say this is like not a pro car, it's because it's like my old original drift car, but it still works.
And just the sound, oh, just can't beat it. Just you can feel it in the heart every time you touch the throttle.
We do it now or when we get the race before we start the next bit?
What's that?
Oh, the next. No, I'll do it before we get the rumble in the back and stuff.
Yeah, right.
I'm not gonna pass up another opportunity.
I mean, if it's here, like,
burn through another $1,200 worth of blade.
Yeah, I mean,
rubber.
Might as well.
Yeah, now are they ready to go now?
These green ones. Oh wait, there's one more red one. Oh, that's a. I'll throw the rest away now. Yeah. They're just green.
There's a bin over here.
Just kidding, eh?
Yeah. No waste out here.
I've bent input shaft in my gearbox. Hopefully get that repaired by tomorrow.
Yeah, we were gonna go come over and watch.
Well, I actually was just going out again and then it felt like a little bit funny. Better just to come in anyways, just to check it. Everything looked fine, but then, called the guy that actually specializes in the gearbox and knew what happened. Figured the problem out and hopefully get it fixed by tomorrow, because today's just practice and tomorrow's competition. So,
I didn't ask your dad, but is it like speed or is it like a judge score?
So it's a judge score and it's judged by line, style and angle. There's different zones you need to get your car into. So there'll be like an outer zone where you need to get your rear of your car, and there'll be like an eclipse where you need to get the front of your car. And then obviously speed's a big factor, and then how much angle, how much style you have. It's very hard because it's a judge sport, but we can't just race it.
No, that's interesting, man. I've been watching so much of your dad's stuff since I met him back in Melbourne earlier. He was talking you up so much, and I was like, yeah, I'm pretty good for my son. He's coming up, man. He's better than me. I was like, yeah, all right, I got to meet this young legend. What do you reckon? Do you reckon you're going to continue doing drifting, or like?
I don't want to stay specific to like one sport. I want to be able to like go on different paths, because I really enjoy the off-roading as well.
Yeah. Damn, you got a lot of toys between you and your dad.
Bit dad in my truck in that one. So.
I better get back to work.
Okay. Are you sure?
Yeah, enough playtime.
Okay.
Always know that the camera is a lot more expensive than my doors.
It's all insured, bro.
Okay, so we were like that. Now we'll give it a little tap. This is where my motto of find the limit, work back from there at the racetrack. Is what you don't do when you're working with like helicopters and ridiculous cameras. You don't find the limit, work back from there. You do that, you've got no more gear.
I think you just said you could do that.
Yeah, that's what I heard. So they got some new gimbal setups. So we've been doing a lot of shooting over the years with Real Factory. And so yeah, it's cool to come and test. Right now I've literally said to Louis, you just stay on the right side of the track. And I know for some corners when we're going left, I'm on the inside, he'll be on the outside. So I can use a lot of left foot brake. Try to get in there, get some good shots. We're not trying to create a crazy clip right now. What we're trying to do is just test this new product that these guys have got. And Grazer on the stools.
OG,
mate. Been shooting me for about 16 years of Red Bull. It's good because I can look shit and he always makes me look good.
Yeah, I got to learn how to do that.
Microfiber shirt, it's all good.
And then you got Link in the background.
Yeah.
My Red Bull 10 year anniversary clip we did with Real Factory and Grazza. We were out here and we did two takes from coming into this turn one, coming flying into it, big initiation behind them, and then disappearing backwards. And then the second part of the take, so I then come into frame backwards and then overtake. So like really sick shots, probably one of the coolest shots. And like I say, with the trust of the drivers and being able to execute that sort of stuff is what makes the cool content. So Louis, each time down here, you overtake me before that corner.
Yep.
You always start in front of me.
Yep.
And I'll pass and I'll just kind of slow down and then we'll
Sweet, we can go.
All good.
So Real Factory were one of the very first owners of a shot over G1. They found the limits. You get high wind loading on that. You're going to get overheating eventually when you're doing these kinds of speeds. So we've updated the system and we're out here proving it with MADBUL. It's been amazing.
Awesome. Good to meet you, bro.
Cool. Cheers.
Different because it's like passing and then it's like you want you to like repass me back, you know.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you so much. Awesome. Exactly. I didn't even damage it. Look, might have got a little hot.
Of course, bro. Yeah, let's go.
I want to see some of the footage.
Yeah.
Oh. I just want to stay on the gas, but I know every time I come off the gas, it like shoots a flame. So I'm like, what?
Bruh.
Oh, look at that.
That lighting is good.
You link it through this, but it's a bit good.
I think the last lap was the...
This is the last now.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, and I let you guys pass. Oh, that is
bro,
so good.
So mean.
Oh, no, that's not the last lap.
No, it's not.
Last one we came like
so close on that last corner.
Yeah, we came to a score.
Got a bit of a dirt on that last one, yeah.
Oh, that's right. Bit of a dirt drop.
Yeah.
I just literally run out of tyres. Well, I'm not going to back out now. Well, that could have been the last one. I can't remember.
Mm. Nah, I can't remember. You waited for them on the last one, I think.
Yeah. From the computer?
Well, Wales.
We
did RUMBUL
hardline. Yeah. I was like, oh, Don, I see a door handle here. There's no door handle, bro. Just through the gap. That's the first time I got through.
Oh, I like it.
Yeah, to be fair, it's my first time getting in the window, so.
Oh, you don't even need your belt. There's no belt warning lights on this thing.
Yeah.
I love egging him on, eh?
Yeah, so what are we doing? We're doing the dirt puddle.
I want him to hit that puddle over there.
Oh, wait, yeah. He's doing it.
Make an amazing photo, mate.
Absolutely. He's giving me a long clap. He just did the full...
Man, he is an athlete.
Drivers don't just sit on their butt.
Hey,
you hit that puddle?
One good shot.
What I'll probably do is come and just edge the front wheel into it.
He wants full from
the last.
Graham did say he wants it all in.
Are you going to clean? It's 3 days to clean the fucking thing.
Yeah, you coming to get the
hand? I wonder if I'm going to catch you. See? Then I'll disappear off that.
Yeah.
And there's some snakes over the back. And then puddle, and then airborne.
So if we shot the puddle, because you'll come round this way?
No, like if we're
but safety-wise, if we're here, we're good, eh?
Yeah.
Safety stuff.
Safety, it's my middle name.
Yeah. Gosh, it's a bit overgrown.
Here we go, Mike. We've got a new one. Do you know where
Mike's
the other one is?
Mike's got a mic.
Let's just get into it, alright?
Yeah.
Or truck go run for
That is solid.
You'd get that done. It's full throttle straight between those pine trees all the way. Yeah, you'd definitely get that. Proper landing.
Yeah.
House up there, off-road tracks here. Got a little 4x4 track here. And drift tracks just past those trees.
Yep.
Welcome to my world, bro.
Oh, I didn't see the like the mud.
You got it.
That's why you were scoping out the track.
Bro, that was sick.
Oh, it smelled like cow shit.
Yeah. I think that was actually cow shit, definitely. Yeah. That is 50 hours of extreme sports with Red Bull. Big thank you to all the Red Bull athletes for this amazing video, and of course Red Bull for making this all possible. Yeah, Lucky! Yeah!
Oh, that shit was unbelievable. Thank you so much.
I told you we'd end it with a splash, not a bang.
Oh. That's how I'm just getting, it's because of grass.
Yeah.
So much. you can feel there's no grip, but when we're on the dirt,
oh, just
you grab. Feel it just hook.
Yeah.
So if you can imagine the racing, when you got 20 of these things, you're jumping and banging in midair and rolling over and...
Yeah, that's hectic.
That's what I watch. Link comes like, I just don't even watch, bro.
It's like, oh, he's not watching, that says something.
That puddle was a little deeper than I thought.
I like just tapped it with my boot when I went over. I was like, oh yeah, that should be right.
Yeah, look through there.
Holy shit.
That is such a good photo.
Oh my god. Wow. Oh, there's the light cover. Wow, that's a freaking cool, that's a poster shot. That's insane. Wait, what is that on top?
Launches and you can't even
oh, that's the light.
Bro, it's blowing off.
That's my favorite. Waiting for weather as well, like the wind with the bikes.
Yeah.
Wind doesn't affect me too much, but the bikes. Oh, to be fair, Kate and Chaos, bro, they were wild, bro. What they were jumping in the rain. They're like, oh, the rolling's the same because it's like hard rock. So like if it's not like it's slushy clay or slippery. It was worth destroying the Mazda tribute. There's no tear-offs on this thing. I end up just flicking the visor up and kind of taking squinting.
Yeah. Tell them that now.
Oh jeez. Really trying to keep it on YouTube. Like it's kind of just been in the background.
Yeah.
Isaac on board, like going pretty much full time. Because every day we're doing something.
100%, man.
Cutting cars up or driving, or if it's home building motocross tracks. So.
You've got the setup.
And I've always run my social media pages myself. Yep. I've always had that engagement. I'm scrolling the odd comment here and there.
No, 100%.
And I believe like that, if I could speak to Jeremy McGrath and Ricky Johnson, like my heroes back in the day, like.
Yeah, that connection with the audience.
Yeah.
Is
and so how often are you doing?
So it's like funny because I was doing daily for like the peak of like Fortnite.
There you go, Isaac, mate, daily, cuz.
Yeah.
playing Fortnite, and these guys are doing like...
I'm here daily. Yeah. I can't, I need a twin to edit at the same time.
No. What's for a vlog series, daily's very ambitious.
We're trying to do like subjects.
So drift car, stadium truck.
What a day.
Yeah.
I mean, all I know is that I definitely can't do it like from the simulator. So no, it's great.
Honestly, the simulator is harder than the rest because you don't have that natural feeling of the weight transfer and feeling where the wheels are pointing. I know a lot of pro drivers that just can't figure out simulators. So what I'm saying is you'll do better in a proper, next time we'll get you in a drift car and you have a turn and do some donuts. So, and I reckon you'll pick that up faster than that.
I would love to do that. I would love to actually learn how to drift because that was just like unbelievable, like going in the car with you. I'd probably say the drift. It was I'd always wanted to be in a car that drifts. Who better person to do it with, you know what I'm saying?
Hey boy.
My honor.
Legends.
Is that a wrap?
That's a wrap.
I know he had fun today, but I hope you had fun today as well.
Oh, of course, bro. Yeah.
Any day, mate.
Oh, what a treat.
No.
What an hour.